Thank you for visiting our channel. Today I came out to unbox and also review the iBag bar, which is made out of Terry Lean fabric. It is a very nice and affordable backpack. So you can see it. It's very nicely designed. It can carry a 17-inch laptop without any issues. And also you can see going all the way around, it has a really nice feel to it and also have a lot of zippers around it. So let's go and take a look inside. First, you can see going to the back part of it, you can see that it has some little cushions, so that way when you put it on your back, it does not hurt your shoulder or also go into lower back. And yes, it has really nice straps there too, so you can make it shorter or longer. And also it gives you a little ability so you can lock it in front of you. It has little holders so you can put your fingers to it and hold it. But go on to the front part of it, you can see that it has some little pockets right in the front. So you have to take the little lock off and then their zipper opens. It has a little spot so you can leave your iPod or you want to put some headset wires inside of it or your charger. You can do that too. But again, if you close that and you look in the bottom part of it has another zipper so you can put your battery charger or you want to put some wires there too, you can do that perfectly. Again, there are little hookups in the front too, or you want to hold something else to it. Going on each side of it, it has a little holder so you can put your water bottle or you want to hook up anything else, you can do that too. It has a little strap for it too so you can make it tight. And then going one step on top of it, you have another zipper so you can open, and this sleeve is a little bit bigger. It has a few spots for pins and also anything else like battery chargers. Also, you want to put your wallet to it, you can do that too. And also have a little longer spot so you can see right now I put one of our favorite mouse pads so we can take it with us anywhere we go. And that's about it. So it is a very big sleeve there too. We're gonna close that too. It again has a little zipper to close. And going on the bigger part, it has a zipper so you can open from one side to another, but you do have those little locks. You gotta open it up and then you can open the top part. Now this is the best part. It has two little spots. The top part, you can put your chargers, or if you have a mouse, you can put your iPad, keys, wallet, anything, you can push it there too. And if you are going somewhere far, that's really good space to put your clothes there. And this is going to help you out. And then underneath of it, it has a little spot so you can put your 17-inch laptop. Mine is 15.4 and it is made by Asus. But we're going to just put that there, and you can see that it has a little spot so you can put it on a space and it does not move. And then on top of that, you can see we have our tablet, and also we have placed some power chargers and also our mouse, which is still inside of a box, so we can put that there too. Again, this is very affordable. This is really good if you want to go to college, school, business, you want to travel, and you want to go to short hiking, camping, and also outdoor activities. This is perfect to take it with you. It doesn't really weigh that much. The handle on the top is very, very durable, and it is very hard, so you cannot break it back and forth. And once you pick it up, it actually helps you out to pick it very easily. Except that it is very affordable. We really recommend everybody to get one of these. And just not to forget, it is about 22 inches height and also about 7 inches wide. And it does take up to 35 pounds. So it is perfect for 17-inch laptop. Again, it doesn't cost that much. Links will be available where you can order this from. At the meantime, I hope you guys like our video. If you do like it, click the like button, subscribe button on the top, comment in the bottom. Always remember to visit our own website, which is xetex.info. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and other social networking places. And thank you.